I guess it's sort of a grand decision. Sort of wasn't really planning on being a Melbourne or Victorian this year, but things just sort of came to an end at Tasmania, and sort of had a little bit of a chat with Dave last season, like just after the game and stuff like that, and I thought Victoria would probably be a better place, keep me a bit busier, and heard great things about the club as well, so it made it a bit easier to do that. I guess in a sense there's probably a little bit less pressure on the scoring side of things. Obviously last year with Tassie, younger team, being an older guy, you sort of take more of that sort of role as being the team leader, taking a few extra things. This year I've got Simon and Shane McDonald, so that's their team. I'm happy I can come in and sort of add what I add, and if they need anything else I'll try to do that as well. Fitting good. I think right now we're clicking really well. We're starting to play good basketball. Everyone's getting touches. The ball's moving a lot, so it's really good. It took, I'd say, I won't lie with the stats and stuff people can see, but no, it took a little while to get going, I think, as a squad. A few different pieces, and like I said, only two sort of new pieces, but I guess me and Rob Linton also come from different teams. Being scorers on those teams, there's only one basketball, so we've all had to work it around a bit more. This year's been good, and the relationship with Mac and Simon is great. Great guys, on and off the court, very easy to talk to. Very, very willing to sort of sit down with you and talk basketball with you. So Dave's a pretty easygoing guy. Little bit of sarcasm in there, a little bit of trash talk. Pretty much says what he's thinking, and I think that's, I guess some people might not be able to take it as well because he's pretty forward, but myself, I love it. I think the guys respond to it. There's no grey area with Dave. If he likes what you're doing, he's going to tell you. If he doesn't like what you're doing, he's also going to tell you. So I'm loving it right now. My sort of style of a coach is sort of allowing it to flow. Puts takes the pressure off in not himself, but allows us to sort of make the decisions. So we're sort of taking the pressure off the coach doing our thing on the court. So no, I love it, man. It's been a great change, and I'm very happy to be part of it. Every afternoon, I'll be in the stadium from 4 to 5 o'clock. We just do a Head Start program for the little kids around the area, so they all come in and have a bit of a dig at the basketball, a bit of fun that way. We'll do school clinics at surrounding local schools, primary schools and stuff like that, so we could be there all day just taking different PE classes. Once again, just teaching some fun drills of basketball, trying to get kids more involved within the stadium and just within the basketball in general. Besides that, I like to go out and eat. I like to eat, so cafes and stuff in the morning are my weakness around here, man. There's so much good food, so I'm staying pretty busy.